Wow. So, I guess I just smoked pot. I took some of the oregano. That's weird. Do you think there's any in-game effects other than shit got a little trippy there?
Getting a better angle.
Yeah, I am. Well, we just reached 4, which unlocks some additional weapons. Apparently, it doesn't automatically trigger John to come after me. Much to my annoyance, I can't seem to spawn a helicopter over here. I don't know what the fucking deal is. I can buy and customize, I can't spawn. It's like, what's the goddamn point? I had a grand plan. I wanted to destroy this fucking caravan, and I wanted to see if I could do it with someone else piloting the helicopter. How's she doing kills-wise? Nah, she hasn't unlocked shit. And me shooting, like, out of the helicopter window would be pretty badass, but apparently I can't make that happen. I wonder if, I mean, we could try this. Oh, wait. No. I wanna. Shut up. Christ. How annoying. I could get a different vehicle, I guess. Alright. Fuck it. Let's just see what a goddamn hot mess this is or isn't. I'll pick up a durable vehicle over here. Also, what is this? How did. Wow. Yeah, you ran in front of a machine gun, you fucking moron. What is this? Is it just a black bear?
I was just about to
Man,
do that.
I got like a thousand of those. Oh shit. Looks like we're gonna have to go back to Fall's End instead. Shitballs. Wow. The reward is some sort of fancy fucking plane. Well, if we're gonna do that, I think we change our roster. We select our boy. I totally forgot how to make him drop bombs. I think maybe I hold down the button. No idea.
Thanks for letting me help.
And then the question is, do we want to go in with this mix of weapons? I don't know.
You sure?
And nothing much we can do here. Thank you.
Can all use a reliable garage these days.
Where's the fucking car? Okay. Oh, I guess it doesn't make any sense. I don't have somebody who can operate the machine gun on it. Well. Fucking hell. I'm really curious whether I can fire these guns myself. Because it doesn't look like that's a place for someone to stand up, but I don't know. Alright. We'll just get this guy. Alright.
Be careful.
Let's go do this. What about this radio? There. Here goes nothing.
Sometimes I wonder how much more of this fighting I can stomach. Reminds you that we shouldn't be living our whole entire life like this.
I'm coming in with a big fucking bolted pipe. Quite the setup he's got. I guess we'll take a screenshot. Nothing. Time for a cutscene. Delightful. Torture boy.
Hold still. You're supposed to say wrath, not rat.
Huh.
Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves.
Such an asset.
You will not hide any longer.
It's bad lighting. Look at his skin. Looks terrible.
Spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect. If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin!
No body on that dude on the left. Wow, what did they do to the priest's chest?
I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier.
Oh, he cuts the tattoo off. Afterwards.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
God, you know. It's not safe to hit someone in the head with a gun. But there's this little thing called concussions.
We are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that. No. I never given in to that psychopath.
Oh, Nick Rye.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself.
I have a dildo in my butt right now. And I named it Nick.
They didn't give us subtitles on that, so I was giving you captions. Nick's hand looks bizarre. That's a bad shot. I guess he's making a fist.
Yes. Yes, I will, Tom.
No. Nick.
No! No!
Good fucking lord. When do I just get to kill this guy? And staple his tight jeans to the wall with all that skin.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Nope.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
Why the fuck would I say yes?
It's just one word.
I don't have any options. I can't shoot these fuckers. Oh. I can choose not to say it, and they punch this dude in the back of the head. Look how smug John looks.
Just say yes.
God! Nice. Oh, did she blow his ear off? A shitty shot. It's like it was actually me. Oh, Jesus. Really? Sorry. I couldn't resist. They really do enforce the dangerousness of explosives in this game, considering how often I kill myself. All right, give me the legit gun. I need the machine gun, not this other bullshit. Oh my god. Dumb bitch. Whoops. It'd be good if people would stop stepping in front of my shots. Sorry about that, honey. Oh. Where are these assholes? Nope. Wrong gun. Will you get away? Or is it artificial?
Come on, get on the big gun. I'll drive it to the ranch.
Which truck? Alright. Oh boy. Well, you're driving pretty slow for someone who is really concerned about us moving. Wait. Are these bad guys or good guys? Oh, shitballs. Who is that? Where are they? Ah, Christ. I can't see fucking trees. Oh, boy.
Light him up. Try shooting the tires out.
Shooting the tires out? Of what? There's a... More planes? Ah, shit.
Behind us!
Weapons high.
We got Peggy's on our ass. Keep it up, deputy.
I've got to pull back!
Where? This guy? Oh, I missed the shit out of him. Oh, that's fun. Ah, Jesus. Alright, where the fuck are we going now? If he already flew off in his plane, what's the fucking point?
Grab one of their planes and go after him! It's our only shot!
Who's shooting at me?
Find the plane and get after him!
Alright, you get in the plane? Wow. I need her to fly this plane. Wow, that went wide. When am I ever gonna kill a guy with a grenade? Never. This is clearly the answer. Really? You fucking cocks. Here. I think I need you to fly this fucking plane for me. Gonna loot some shit, because I've already let that plane fly for like 5 hours. Alright. So she's not gonna pilot this. I'm not gonna be able to destroy the plane without a co-pilot. What the fuck, man? Is she just gone? Do I need to summon someone else? Usually it won't let you do shit in the middle. Alright, well. Fuck it. Let's load up. I'll take some of my sweethearts. Oh, I wonder if... Alright.
Keep your eyes out for me.
How about one of you assholes comes and gets in this fucking plane?
On the move.
No? Jesus. Alright. If I fly this, will somebody get in? Anybody? No? Alright. Oh. Alright. Apparently I can work this shit myself. Jesus Christ. Can I get... Wow. This is fucking stupid. Can I get enough goddamn runway to fly? Fuck you.
There you are!
This is gonna be a goddamn train wreck. Hey, do 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 do.